We have here Da Hun Sung. He is the leader of Labour Office Community in Korea and also open source contributor to many other projects, KDE, GNOME contributor, and of course he is the leader of the local Labour Office community in Korea. Da Hun, are you here? So you're gonna give the presentation live, right?
Yes, and
And
open the webcam and share. I'll share the slide file and we'll. Oops. Oh, sorry. Okay.
could you please turn on your camera? I just gave you the presentation, right? You can share your screen and
Add file. Presence uploaded.
yeah.
Where?
So in the central, there are a few blue icons in the center of the slides.
Oh, very slow.
Can you see it, Dahun?
Yeah.
Are you able to share your screen?
Now uploading files. If when finished the file under the file, I'll introduce my slide and talk.
Dahun, we cannot see your slide at the moment. Can you share your screen? I give you the right, in the center of the page.
Okay. Now I introduce my talk about the challenge of using LibreOffice and building local community in Korea. My name is Daehyun Sung, and let me introduce myself. My name is Daehyun Sung, and Korea Hangul syllable is here, and Korea Hanja is here, and I'm former Ubuntu Korea user and contributor, and I'm OpenSUSE Korean user, and I'm GNOME Foundation member and LibreOffice Korean team founder member and team leader, and now I'm also Document Foundation member since 2019, and my activity is Korean community management and QA and improve some Korean features on LibreOffice. From I when I was young, I'm a former Ubuntu user, and I was about Ubuntu, and I'm a former Ubuntu user, and I sometimes when I was young, I attended Ubuntu Korea seminar. This is a feature about 26th Korean community data, maybe, and also. When I collected Ubuntu CDs, many of Ubuntu CDs about these features, and I collected the CD 5.4 Fury Hedgehog to 10.10 Reverie Meerkat, and I also contributed some Ubuntu's software, Griever. Griever is a microblogging client for the Chrome. And I next slide is my contribution about link, and I show the DURL link. Links are images shows images, and then I also contribute to some open source softwares, GNOME Korean translation and GNOME Gutchar map and character maps program. And also, I contribute 그런 캐릭터 and KDE, K character select and LibreOffice. Many of I contribute to many of open source softwares for Korean features. And that this is about this example about GNOME. Left is GNOME GUCharm maps, my contribution, and right is GNOME GUCharm GNOME characters contribution. And create a break and correctly shows known and left right is correct. Also, I contribute to KDK character size about add composition of Hangul syllables into Hangul grammar. This is example is here. And now let's start with my contribution, my main title. Let's start with the title, subtitle, the challenges of using LibreOffice in Korea. In South Korea, both OWPML and ODFs are document format standard as a public sector. But Korea government adopted open source open document as a part of Korean industrial standards. Code name is KSX ISO/IEC 26300 in 2007. Also, Hancom also submitted a proposal and submitted and registered Korean industrial standard KSX 6101, Hancom's document specific documents. However, Hancom's binary format HWP broadly used in Korea. HWP original name is Hangul Word Processor. And HWP is abbreviated to Hangul Word Processor. It published by Hancom. Korea name is Hangulga Computer, and the brand name is Area Hangul. This character is Area Han. It's the syllable oscillated Korean syllable, but sometimes usually used in Hangul word processor. Almost many of Korean public sector use HWP formats. Left is Ministry of Law in Korea. Its homepage is bottoms. You can watch some HWP file format. Also, left right is Ministry of Education in Korea's site is notice and only attached HWP file format. Don't use PDF or UCS and ODT files. This is HWP program screenshot. Many of Korean people use HWP program. It looks like sometimes MS Word and sometimes HWP issues for inspect in Korea. When I use two in 2017, I watched KDE Academy conference keynote. The keynote title is Mapping Crimes Against Humanities in North Korea with Free Open Source Software. If you click this link and you can watch KDE Academy keynote. And this link is YouTube link. And here at the time, he describes his North Korea human rights NGO and the NGO name is Korean name is Jeonhangi Deonghi Working Group. But English name is Transitional Justice Working Group, working and using free and open source software and data. And then after his working, and he added that using free open source software in Korea in a changes for Korean input, font, banking, and online transaction. In addition, Hangul word processor dot HWP files. Because if he is expat in Korea, expat, he is American, but if he don't buy HWP, Hangul's HWP software, don't open the HWP document. This is example of search HWP on Google and MS Bing. So Microsoft Bing's you can type if you can type to the how to open HWP and file in MS Word, or if you type the how to open HWP in Google, it shows file on Mac, on Windows, in Word, Android, Mac, on iPhone. If you don't install the Hancom's proprietary software, it's not Hangul Viewer or Hangul Editor. You don't need the HWP file. It's a rare situation. Many of the public sector use HWP, so it's difficult to open and don't watch document. I'm full-time Korean Java developer, and my hobby is open source software contribution. But in this year, I become a university student. I become a one of Korean national open university. Korean name is Hangul Hanguk Bangsong Tongsindaehakgyo student. I transferred to Department of Chinese Languages and Literatures. In Korean name is Jungho Jungmunhakka. Because I try to improve CJK issues on LibreOffice and other free libre open source software projects. And then I watched my university's homework guideline. It shows only support on HWP and DOCS file or PDF file formats. It's very weird. Also, I watched Chinese literature subjects homework files. It's only HWP file, and the processor insists that only HWP file must be used when writing homework document, because he thinks that HWP is the only standard document format in Korea. However, Korea government has already officially adopted OWPML and ODF. But I submitted homework using LibreOffice. This is the example of Chinese literature. In Korean name is Hong Lumong, and Chinese name is Hong Romang, and template is HWP and DOCX. I wrote DOCX file using LibreOffice, but passed my homework very fortunately. This is example of a screenshot about HWP vs MS Word. Middle is MS Word, and right is LibreOffice. Yes, it's not like MS Word, but only user. Many of usually use in Korean only, but HWP is binary content, not easy read file format. Non-interoperability and proprietary format. But MS Word, OSML, and LibreOffice ODF format. is JIT test format, easily readable format. And if you JIT program, open the using JIT program and open the document PD or DOCS file or ODT file, and you can watch the HTML file and get the text. This is example of DOCS and ODT file formats, HTML data. I wrote 안녕하세요 dash hello and easily shows DOCS and ODT. And then, part two, title is Building Local Community in Korea. Last year, Ministry of Science and ICT in Korea, Korean name is 과학 기술 정보통신부, adopted ODT format. And then many of some news, Korean news shows, open the article, describe the article. ODT opened with any word processor, document utilization of. And this is an example of Ministry of Science and ICT in Korea, adopted by ODT formats, only shows press release site. And for the first time, you can watch the HTTP, and you can also watch it. Is ODT download. And last year, in the supported of NIPA, LibreOffice Korea Japan seminar has held. NIPA is the original name is this Ubuntu Asia's supporter sponsor. National IT Promotion Association. Thanks to NIPA and the LibreOffice Japanese team. And this link is what can I do for LibreOffice? Site is here. And then 2 years ago, I contributed the what can I do for LibreOffice Korean version translated into. But last year I collaborate with LibreOffice Japanese community team. I helped to contribute what can I do for LibreOffice to LibreOffice Japanese team. And Nogata Jun and then Nogata Jun. LibreOffice Japanese team member added and fixed strings. This is link. And I translate new strings, Nogata Jun's added and fixed strings into Korean. And also I participate in the NIPA, National IT Industrial Promotion Agency. Korean name is 정보통신 산업진흥원. Annual event for contributor, and since last year I attended to participate in NIPA's event. Next slide is online meeting for developers contribution such as translation and writing. I talk about the Korean LibreOffice's Korea features. And then I pasted some Korea numbering tests on LibreOffice. In MS OSML document shows the Korean numbering tests. I watched these links. And then I found four numbering text on Excel, but in LibreOffice don't show this some Korean number texts. One is Korean reading counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, and then Korean legal is One is Hana, two is Dul, three is Set, four is Net, five is Dasun, six is Yosot, seven is Ilgo, eight is Yodel, nine is Ao, ten is Yer, and this is ten is Ilnyong. And also same in Korea digital, and the sound is same. Il, I, Sam, Sa, Uru, Chipaigu, Ilnyong, Ilnin, Ilgugu. And then, and I opened MS Word and left is MS Word, and the middle is HWP, and right is LibreOffice. I watched Korean legal numbering test, and MS Word and HW is correct, but LibreOffice is long features in long Korean features. So I fixed Korean legal and merged master brand repository. Korean legal, Hana, Dul, Set, Net, Dasun, Yeosot, Ilgo, Yeodel, Ao, Yeol. And also I fixed Korean numbering test. This is here. Also, I fixed the Korean digital. And then I also fixed the Korean digital to number 6. And then I fixed this. And next slide, I show about the Bugzilla link, and I submit the Bugzilla, the bugs, and submitted, get it source code review, and my code, some my code, fixed, uploaded on LibreOffice master branch, master repository. An example of Korean numbering, maybe Korean digital too. This is example of Korean vertical writing and Korean numbering digital too. The rock cables Buddha sit at Dosul Hermitage of Seonhunsa Temple, Korea. The Korea treasure 100 to 100 Seonhunsa Dosulram Bible Buddha, and this is 1940 94 year May 2. And then I attended to Petrobras event. My goal is collect Korean autocorrect data. Because many of Korean autocorrect data is lack of Korean data on LibreOffice. And next is MS Word and HWP's autocorrect features. And HWP name is Bareun Gyojong, and MS Word says in Korean name is Jareun Gochim. Next month, I'll open the event. Esras, fully libre open source software in North Korea. And 29. In 29, MINAR, Korean Linux Document Project, some one user submit about the install application on LibreOffice. He used ID name redstar 08302009. I think it means 29 August 30, 30th on redstar. And then North Korea developer open and release the Redstar OS. This is North Korea's Linux distribution. I screenshot the Redstar OS 3.0, and I think KDE based UI and Office suite based on OpenOffice or LibreOffice, I think. Yeah, this is North Korea's office suite, Seogang. Name is Seogang. It's based on LibreOffice or OpenOffice. This is trivia. If you know about North Korea's former leader and now supreme leader, and Kim Il-sung and Kim Jong-un, if you typing Kim Il-sung or Kim Jong-il and Kim Jong-un, and shows bold because changed this character and shows line encoded nine characters, Hangul grammar. It's funny. This is last year's article. Nesta 4.0, Seogang office can edit MS Word file. If you watch the link and you find the open LibreOffice's opening template. And one American visited North Korea because one American went to North Korea to teach a class of master students how to contribute to open source software. I think North Korean can contribute to LibreOffice or open source software. I'm seriously thinking about how North Korean developers can contribute to free Libre open source software and LibreOffice. But I don't know. And then my future works. My future work is spread LibreOffice in Korea. Not only South Korea but North Korea, both Koreas. And then long-term challenges is promote LibreOffice and ODF on both Koreas. Thanks. Any question? They violation GPL too? I don't know, but maybe violated GPL because North Korea's developers don't show the repository. And so that's the alternative for Adobe Reader. I still trying to get zero space, keeping opposite.
Hello. Thank you, Taeyeon. Thanks for the great presentation. The time is over. We now need to go to the next session. Friday, thank you for the session. And feel free to question and ask on the public chat. And let's go to the next session. By the way, can you please you can now turn off the camera and microphone. Thank you.
Okay, thank you. Turn off.
Yes.